One, two, three.
Good morning.
So Nick just woke up and it's pouring rain. And where are we gonna go today, Nick?
The museum.
What museum?
Of Gettysburg. Bum bum bum.
We're going to Gettysburg because it's not that far away.
And in the rain.
It'll be fun. And JD has a relative that's got a
marker.
Marker there. And so we're going to go find that and have fun. Okay. Are we excited?
Yeah.
Yay.
We need coffee and food first.
And food. Okay. Yeah. All right. We'll find that. Actually, the grocery store has really good breakfast sandwiches.
Perfect.
Okay, let's go.
Bye.
So we're about ready to pack the car up, huh? Yeah.
We're gonna go, Nick?
Let's go.
Bye, Iron Mansion.
Bye, Iron Mansion. Iron Master's Mansion. Where we were the Iron Masters in the Iron Master's suite. So fun. And now we're going to Gettysburg.
Yep.
We're going to get some breakfast. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
I'm a little hungry too. All right. We're going. Mm-hmm.
Where's my kid?
He's still pumping gas.
What is this?
What? Say it over.
Why did the T-Rex wear a Band-Aid?
Don't know.
Because he had a dinosaur. Oh, hi everybody.
Okay, one more.
What would you get if you crossed the 16th president with a famous slugger?
Don't know.
Babe Abraham Lincoln.
Oh, okay. Yay! Go pee.
That's how it started.
Nick, do you want to go pee with? He's so excited because he wanted to see all the things here.
I want to see everything here. I'm so excited.
He's so excited. So excited. Unbiased, I think.
Yeah, I think it was pretty good. Thank you. rides onto the field just ahead of the division of the First Corps. Reynolds and casualties for the day. The two armies are locked in a death grapple. Meade reinforces the Union flanks. Lee reinforces the Confederate left. And
monument, the piece of tunnel monument where the veterans of the gray and the blue got together and dedicated their unity for the future.
Thank you.
last night here in Gettysburg, there was a ferocious wind and thunderstorm, rain, and 70 mile an hour wind. And so here in the park, there are trees down everywhere and tree crews and roads blocked off and branches down, and some people don't have power. I mean, it was crazy.
First, the second thing should be these.
What are those?
Earworms are my favorite. Right now.
Are you finished with it now? Does it need sprinkles? You didn't put sprinkles on.
He did. He started with it.
Oh.
Are you ready? Yeah, ready to eat it?
Wait, but I have to finish putting sprinkles on it.
Okay. JD's staying in the car, but Josie and Nick are gonna come walk to my campsite with me.
It's only half a mile, and the estimate is probably gonna be like 30 to 20 minutes.
To get there and probably back.
Yeah.
So let's go. River crossing! Should come back on the rocks.
Okay. Now do it with your eyes closed.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sad. Nick wanted to stay with me. But now here I am. Back in the woods. So I'm going to finish unpacking and It's almost 7. Okay, so I got my life together. It's just sad when my kids leave. And now I'm in the woods. It's super pretty. It's comfortable. It's kind of humid, but it's cool. And I'll turn the camera around so you can see. Not really tired, although I am kind of tired. I think I'll edit a video, so I'm going to go and set up my bed and get my jammies on, and I'll get back with you. So it's getting late. It's almost like 8 o'clock, and some people moved in next door. So I'm not by myself, which isn't a big deal anyway. And the exciting thing is, I actually got a video edited in camp. First one. March. All of March, all of April, all of May, most of June, and I finally get a video done on the trail. So I'm pretty proud of myself right now. Anyway, I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm sure they'll quiet down a little bit. And I'll talk to you in the morning.